Apex 2014 V1 can now automatically calculate irradiance on a surface in any orientation in the 3D CAD environment. This allows users to explore energy distributions on surfaces or detectors not aligned to the global coordinate system or on intermediate surfaces in optical components such as lightpipes.